What is going on, guys? This is Mizan. Welcome back to my another video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install MIUI 10 on your Xiaomi Mi Mix 2, Xiaomi Mi Mix 2S, Xiaomi Mi 6, and the Xiaomi Redmi Note 5 Pro device. So without wasting our time, let's get started our work. Before getting started, make sure you have installed custom TWRP recovery on your device. So if you don't install it, then check my previous video, and I put this video link in my video description below. Just check out the link and watch this video and install custom TWRP recovery on your device, then come back here and follow this video instruction. So I think you have already done it. So after that, you need to download these files, and I put these files download link in my video description below. Just check out the link and download all of these necessary files. So this file is for the Xiaomi Redmi Note 5 Pro device, but you need to choose your device and download the firmware files. After that, you need to transfer this file inside your internal storage or micro SD card. After transfer these files, you need to boot your device into the recovery mode. So there are two ways to boot your device into the recovery mode. You can use the physical button to boot your device into the recovery mode. So if you want to use it, then turn off your device. When your device is completely turned off, just press the power button and volume up button until you saw the TeamWin recovery icon on your display. After that, release the key. So if you don't like to do that, then use the minimal ADB for booting your device into the recovery mode. So just open the ADB folder and open MAF32.exe file, then type ADB reboot recovery and hit enter. So make sure you have enabled USB debugging and OEM unlock from the developer settings. If you don't enable the USB debugging, then the commands are not working. Before doing the flash, I recommended you to guys please take a backup of your current ROM. If anything goes wrong, then you can easily restore your current ROM and no data will be lost. After backup your current ROM, just go to the install tab and select your storage where you copy the zip file. After that, select the zip file and swipe to confirm flash. So it will take some time and install the MIUI 10 on your current system. After that, press back and select the Z apps, then follow this same method, swipe to confirm flash. After doing both of this flashing process, you need to press on the reboot system. So first time your device boot may take a little while, don't worry and don't interrupt the process. After that, you got the latest MIUI 10 on your device. So that is for today. Thanks for stopping by today, guys. Hope you enjoy this video. If you think this video is helpful for you, hit the like button and don't forget to share with your friends. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one. Take care. Bye.